The time we've been waiting for is finally here. Hi, everyone. What's up, Clevy Nation? Welcome. Welcome back. Hey, you guys. Welcome back to the channel. If you're meeting me for the first time, my name is Clevy, and it is so nice to meet you. You guys, you already know he's in the building. Woolen Avante. Oh my god, you guys, this is very early in the morning. I didn't want to scream. Wow, from the title alone, and I'm like, oof, you guys, it says Roland Abante stunned with I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston. And you guys, immediately I saw this, the song is singing. I'm like, that's actually a nice challenge. You guys know that of all the songs he's always done, you know, Michael Bolton's song. So it's, you know, it complements his voice. It adds another extra zah, you know. But this is the first time I'm going to be hearing him singing a song done by a lady. And it's actually a very nice challenge. It's outside of his comfort zone, if I might say. So I'm curious. I can't wait to see how he's going to, you know, go over it, sing it, and hopefully slays the song, okay? And so if you're ready to date with me, you guys, smash the like button, join the family, join Clevy Nation by clicking on the subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss whenever I upload any video, guys. Don't forget to watch till the end of the video to find out if you are today's shout out. All right, guys. Ooh, Roland Abante. Take it away. Why does that rhyme like that? Okay, let's do this. Oh, he's back in the audience. Nice. Hello, sir. Okay. Oh, I love this. And I love his chick. You guys remember in his auditions, he was wearing suits. And right now, oh my God, you're giving me the guyest. Roland, I'm actually loving this. The sweeter, the change of wardrobe. Nice. But I know. I'll think of you whenever you stop. The way. That's nice. Okay. That's nice. I don't even know why my heart is still beating so fast. But that's okay. Okay. That's okay. Oh, you guys. He has, you should know already, like he has this rapsiness when he sings. And I'm just looking at how that pairs, you know, with singing I Will Always Love. Like, oh, child, this is a very good challenge. And he's doing all right, okay? He's doing all right so far. Oh, my God. Thank you, sir. Thank you. You can be prayed. Thank you. Oh, this is beautiful. Thank you so much. Oh! We'll always love you. Thank you. Life with you kind. And I hope you have on you dream. Nice, you guys. I have heard this song done countless times by so many singers, and oh my God, he's doing well. Okay, you guys know how nervous I get. Sometimes I'm always this nervous, and I'm like, the people singing are not this nervous, but it's me that is being nervous. But oh my God, wow, he's doing it well. Okay, ooh, better than I expected. Immediately I saw this title, I was like, you know, wow. Okay, I can relax now. Right? He's doing well, you guys. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. You know, what do you think about this? I'm wishing you love. Nice. Okay. I love what is happening. I love that he took this song and he added his own spin on it and he made it his. I love it. You know, it's crazy if you think of the song, the way it is sung, and try to imagine Roland Abante's voice. It's like two parallel lines that might not meet, right? But then again, you're seeing his delivery of this song and you're like, oh, they actually meet. Do you understand? Like, he took that song, he added his own spin on it, made it beautiful, you know. He's doing it. He's giving it his own effect, which I love. Nice. Oh yes, standing ovation. Beautiful. Of course, before the judges come in and do their thing, we say our minds. Yes, and I do this simply because sometimes we let what the judges say influence what we say at the end. I don't know if it makes sense. So I rather say what I feel immediately after the performance. So whatever the judges say, it's none of my business because I already said what I said. Okay. Wow. Roland, like I said from the beginning, come on, can we just give it up first? Like, oh, this is beautiful, you guys. All of the Roland songs I've done, all has been him singing the song done by a male singer, and this, I love it. You know, it says so much. Don't get me wrong, right? It's okay if you come to a competition and of course you want to do your best, sing your best. So you tend to go for songs that you are most comfortable around, where you can do all of your magic and it's like, oof, okay. But it's also nice when you come for a competition and you try to outdo, you try to come out from your comfort zone, you know, songs you wouldn't normally sing, but you try to sing them and make sure they come out well because it is a competition, remember? I love things like that. If you can remember all of the singers that, all of the people that I've checked out on AGT and the songs they did, especially during the semifinals, is one thing that kept on recurring. They're singing outside of their comfort zones, surprising us with songs that we didn't even expect they would pick, because for competitions like this, best believe your song choice is everything. You could have a great voice, but then again, the song you chose didn't give you the ability to flex, you know, your vocal skills. So song choice is always a big factor when it has to do with competitions like this. So it's amazing seeing him do the song just the way he did it, the Roland Abante style. It's nice. It's beautiful. Okay. Oh, well done.
I mean, you like that, huh?
No.
Why? Simon. Oh, okay. Oh, you guys. Simon. You know I have a personal difficulty, so don't do this to me, okay? Oh, my God. My heart literally skipped for a second. Wow. But don't play that prank on me, okay? Oh.
No, I mean, after that, you know, particularly when I saw the film and what happened after the audition and how much this means to you. And, you know, you are singing your life out on the stage there.
Yes!
That's what makes this competition exciting. People who come from all over the world to kind of fulfill their dreams. And I think America, well, in fact, I know America loves you, and rightly so.
Aww. you guys, this is beautiful. This is amazing. I did enjoy myself, and I really, really do hope that you did too. Rolanda Bante, we're rooting for you. We love you. Thank you for coming out here. Thank you for doing you and being yourself on this show. You guys, I say one thing. Sometimes we check out these people. They might not get into finals. They might get into finals. But always, every time, I will make sure I say this. Regardless of the outcome, we love you. We support you. We're rooting for you. Whatever project you have in the future, be sure to just make sure we get to know about it. And we will root for you, okay? We love you. You guys, I really hope to see Roland in the finals. I really, really hope so, you guys. So far, all of my faves have made it to the finale. So, Roland cannot be an exception. Can you guys please vote for Roland? And yes, here at today's Instagram and YouTube shout-outs, thank you so much for being a member of Clevy Nation, for staying active on the platform, and for supporting my journey. If you want to be featured next, all you need to do is to follow me on Instagram. This is my Instagram handle right here. Leave a comment on my latest post, or you subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave a comment on today's video. Guys, if you have any other recommendations, you have suggestions, you know the drill, please leave it right now in the comment section. If you never enjoyed this as much as I did, smash the like button, share this video, and don't forget to join the squad, join the family by clicking on the subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss whenever I upload a video. All right, guys, I can't wait to see you in the next one. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay blessed. I love you. Love you so, so, so much. And thank you for always watching. Bye, guys.